don't want to scare anyone. But I'm going to give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old timers in town, they'll tell you he's still out there. Some sort of demented creature. Surviving in the wilderness, full grown by now. Stalking. Some folks claim they've even seen him. Right in this area. Jason's out there. Ready to kill. Ready to devour. Thirsty for young blood.
Thank you.